You're watching the Blox Fox, and this is a tutorial on removing the email address on your Roblox account on PC and Mac. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Go to roblox.com and sign into your account if you're not already logged in. Click the settings icon from the top right of the page, and then select settings. You can see in settings there is no way to remove an email address, only to update to a different one. There is a trick to remove the email address, but you should only do it if you really need to remove the email and you don't have a secondary email to change it to. The trick is to change your birthday to be under 13 years old. This will turn your account into a child account, and child accounts can't have their own email, so it will remove it. If you change to an under 13 account, it will remove your email but also limit your account to a child's account. If you are sure you want to do that, edit your birth year to make it be under 13 years old. Once you do that and save it, refresh the page and your email will be removed. If you go to Google and search for what date was 13 years ago from today, and change your Roblox birthday to one day later, this will mean that you only have a child account for one day, and your account will turn 13 tomorrow. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to the Blox Fox for more Roblox tutorials and guides.